Put fire bars in the midair. No. I always hated how fast the time went on the original Super Mario Brothers. But I guess if you count, if you really like divide it, excuse me, it counts as like 3 real minutes, because obviously a minute has 60 seconds and not 99. And then I always find myself more often than not running out of time on this one. Or nearly running out of time. Crap! Doo-doo. I gotta get to World 8 for today. It's gonna be 2 hours since I started. Whoa. So it's like World 8-4, the water section, and World 8-3 of the originals combined. Now that's there. Yes. Whoa. Actually, I always wonder what that noise you hear in the background during silence of my videos was. And it was actually the refrigerator. I never noticed that. Video's character, because I always wonder, why is that sound there? Because every time I record audio, I turn off the AC, because when you hear it really loud, and then you'll hear it over me talking, which could get really annoying, but... Oh, yeah! Thank you. Why did I do that? Getting sleepy. But I'm on the last level. Maybe I'll do a next part that, if they have the bonus levels, the ones where everything turned into, like, all the Goombas turn into the Buzzy Beetles. excuse me. Yes. What's with all these small rooms with so much pipes to go through? Okay. Yes! I did it! Why is there stairs over there? You cleared every world. You are the greatest player. 2012. 3-1. Bye-bye, Hudson. Thank you forever. I wonder if that date in the original Hudson Soft version says 1986, whatever, but I always wondered when this ROM hack was made, and there you see it, 2012. And March 1st, or January 3rd, it depends on what country, that, because sometimes they write the dates differently. Ugh. Oh. You can choose whatever level you want. Let me see if anything's actually changed. Go to a random level. I don't think this is the best example because it's a water level. I wonder if in the real version of this game there are checkpoints, because in this one there aren't. Oh, yep, it does change. Alright, so that was it for Super Mario Brothers Special. So, you know, as always, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for the next video.